It was an emotional reunion at the Sunport today as six airmen and women returned home to the States after a year in Baghdad. They tell Action 7 News the most exciting part about coming home was getting to see their friends and family.
My family, my friends, my leadership, everybody who came out to support me, all the people who were supporting me while I was over there, and I wouldn't have made it through it without their help.
And one of the soldiers told us she was excited to get some great New Mexican food.